Welcome to this February 11th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Dana Katz.
And I'm Liz Dinwiddie. Friday night, the boys' basketball teams are in action at home against Osceola. At the game, the senior players, Josh Waddell, Austin Goodrich, and Chad Balms, will be honored for their 4 years of service to the program.
Marine Biology Club Valentine Party is Friday after school in E2. Bring your goodies to F5 Friday morning.
Members of the Multicultural Committee interested in the Spiff's field trip, see Mrs. Marn today or tomorrow for details.
The Darina Cup will be held next weekend, Friday the 19th and Saturday the 20th, with the final round on Sunday. Everyone's invited to enter. Talk to Mark McBride or Scott Bolts.
Attention sophomores and juniors. If you have an application for DCT, please turn it in to Mrs. Hess in A3. The DCT work program for next year.
Congratulations to the following DCT members for winning at the Pinellas County District Contest. Jessica Watkins, Spencer Lambert, Frank Sciano, Robert Linder, Kristen Pace, Jennifer Reynolds, Matt Lunsford, Melissa Zapata, Marie Stroff, Jason Pavlika, Amy Massey, Chris Bliss, Blair Fitch, Richard Hostetler, Nathan Marquardt, Nicole Polifrone, Chrissy Winichek. Congratulations.
Attention all girls interested in fashion or modeling. The Festival of States will honor their 1993 Junior Sun Goddess pageant on March 16th. Any girl interested in being nominated to represent Countryside High School in the pageant should stop by M2 or see Mrs. Quirk or Dana Field for an application today.
Earth Effects members meet Tuesday, February 16th in E3. We will get ready for Earth Day. Also, we'll be planning the Little Cougar Playground Edition.
Freshman class meeting on Friday from 2:10 to 2:30. All officers must be there in room M1B.
Attention all Interact members. There's a meeting today. Please attend.
The Cougars boys soccer team plays Northeast tonight at home at 8 p.m. in the district semifinals. Dunedin plays Seminole at 6.
The Lady Cougar basketball team is playing the most exciting brand of ball in the state. Come see the final home game Thursday against St. Pete. Also, Vision Cable will televise the Saturday regular season final against Boca Ciega at Osceola's High's gym. JV at 5 o'clock and varsity at 7. See you there.
Now, John Lee takes us into one of the most used rooms in the school.
Hi, this is John and Heather. Have you ever walked down the hallway and smelled an aroma that you just can't describe over the cookies and the candy that the children are chewing? Well, that is the most disgusting place in school. Today we're going to take you there. It is called the men's room. Dun, dun, dun! The men's room. Where the kids go and never come out the same. Here we are in front of the C-Wing bathroom, one of your two choices as you come to use the restroom at Countryside. It is the longer, luxurious one with no mirrors. Let's take a look. Here we are, the men's room. Here we visit the man on his quest for the clean toilet. He checks the first one. Disgusting. Checks the second one. There's poop. Checks the third one. Oh, that's gross. Checks the fourth one. Could it get any worse? Checks the fifth one. Disgusting. As they're all gross, he has to settle for the one with the least pee. I'm here with Wes Thompson, our manly toilet hunter. Wes, what are your pros and cons of the bathroom? What do you like about the bathroom?
Not that much. I can go in and urinate in there, but sitting down is just not something I would do.
Do you think there's a way we could clean the restrooms?
No, not these. No, I don't think so.
You think they're beyond recognition?
Yes, I think they need to be burned and redone, actually.
Okay, thanks a lot. This restroom. Kind of deceiving, because yes, there's men here. You don't do any resting, and it doesn't really qualify as a room. All right, we're here with Tim Schultz. Tim, we're interviewing people on their likes and dislikes of our restroom facilities. What don't you like about the bathrooms?
Well, I passed the A-Wing. I smell the nice cookies and candies in the
the office there. Then I pass the restroom, my hair starts to curl, and my eyes start to water.
Well, what do you like about the bathroom?
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Well, this has been John.
And Heather.
For UPC, join us next week as we visit the dark, deep places that the school has.
Welcome back. Sorry about the technical difficulties. We would like to mention that Todd Brendel and Steve Zukowski are selling car washes for $2 a piece. Contact them if you want one.
Everybody go to the guys' game tonight. There's also another one tomorrow night, but there's also a girls' soccer game on Friday night in Tampa.
Have a wonderful day. Bye.